guys, this is Quinto from the Tech Channel. Today I'm going to take a look at the Android 3.2 OS for tablets, especially made for tablets. So we're going to unlock it on this lock screen where you get the time, the date, and the name of the tablet. You can name it as well. So here we have the home page. You have several home pages. You can add widgets or shortcuts to your apps on this. So if you want to run an app, you just go to apps, and here you have all your apps, just like on the Android phones. So this is of course with the Android market, which is now changed to the Play Store, which doesn't really matter in Europe, where I am. So the OS is really simple built. We're gonna take a look at the home screen. So here we have the Google search. If you want to speak, for example, but the apps driver, like I just did, and this plus button here, you can add your backgrounds, you can add widgets, you can add your apps over here. You just drag it to something you want it. You can choose the list of your apps and more, which are like Google Maps or books, background. So here I have the button. You have a bar. It's our buttons on the touchscreen, not on physical buttons. You have the back button, just to go back. The home button will come on your center screen. And this button where your recent apps are. So you have here down, you have the little thing. You can see what your GPS is on, my weather thing is on, and my internet. So if you want to have more settings, you can just put here. You can put on your Wi-Fi or automatically turning, and you can even go to here to find your other settings. So on the bottom here, you see your little battery. This for your internet. So you also can here if your apps. These are all the apps. And my apps, these are just apps you installed anyway, probably by the Android market. So thanks for this video. Just rate and subscribe.